Hey guys, Akhil here, and there have been many rumor specs around about an upcoming flagship from Apple's side besides the iPhone 6s, which is rumored to be the iPhone 6e. So today I'll be talking about what to expect from the iPhone 6e. There have been a few leaked pics from a Chinese parts manufacturer which pretty much gives us an insight about how the iPhone 6e might look like. On the rear housing of the iPhone 6e, you can expect the same plastic glossy housing, which is a direct pickup from the iPhone 5c. And also there will probably be a pill-shaped dual LED flash behind the iPhone 5C paired up with the camera. The iPhone 6C is rumored to be having a 1 GB RAM and an 8-megapixel camera and a screen size of 4 inches, but you can pretty much expect a bit boost up on the screen size because, you know, from the 6 series lineup of the from Apple's side, they have pushed the boundaries and increased the size of the screen, so you can pretty much expect a screen size of around 4.3 to 4.5 inches. But yeah, it all depends on what comes out. Rumors also say that you'll be getting a 1580 mAh battery, but yeah, here also it might be boosted up to 1700 mAh battery, and you'll be getting an A7 processor with a M7 motion core processor. On the bottom of the 6C, there will be 2 rows of speaker grills. And also, as an upgrade, there should be a fingerprint scanner on the iPhone 6C because, you know, it's an upgrade, pretty much an upgrade. So, yeah, probably they will be including a fingerprint scanner on the iPhone 6C. And also, you'll get the same color customizability options, the whatever you might be calling it, the UI theme or whatever will be matching with the rear housing of your phone. And, yeah, that pretty much wraps it up. Thanks for watching. And, yeah, those were the rumored specs. A quick roundup of the rumor specs which have been floating around all around, and yeah, crammed up into one video. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Do not forget to subscribe and like this video if you liked it. Peace.